What's going on, guys? Prestige here, and sorry for the misleading title, but I really wanted to share this game with everybody on the Xbox Live Marketplace. There's a game called Zombie Turkey Outbreak. It's an indie game, and what it is, it's basically like Call of Duty. It's got the same exact control style, and you use modern guns like the MP5, SCAR, M1014, MAC-11, throwing knife, and the Dragunov. And basically what it is, it's just like Nazi zombies, except you're fending off from turkeys. And if you die on a certain round, you can actually load the game from there and keep playing. So, I thought this was a really, really enjoyable title. I mean, you can sprint, you can aim down the sight, look, quick scope, quad! Sorry, I had to do that. You can even throw grenades. I really like the whole idea of switching weapons, pistol time. Pull out your pistol. I think you get infinity ammo for that. And then look at how quick you can switch. Quick switch, McGee. Look, I can shoot both at the same time. You don't even know. It's crazy. Like, you can go to the Xbox Live Arcade Marketplace and download this game for free. You can play the first three levels for free. And then after that, you have to pay 80 points to keep playing. I went ahead and spent 80 Microsoft points to play this, and I've had a couple hours of good fun with this. I mean, it's pretty challenging. It might not seem like it, but it is. It actually reminds me of the good old days of the NES. Or not the NES. Why did I say the NES? I meant N64. It's because I was just playing Mario emulator, that's why. But anyways, check out this game, and I'm going to let this play through, and you guys could leave all your hate messages below, because I know the title was a little bit misleading, but hey, it's all in good fun, right? Alright, see you guys. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and stay tuned to see some COD XP videos, Modern Warfare 3, Battlefield 3, Gears of War 3, all the good stuff, Saints Row 3, there's a lot of 3s. Alright guys, peace out.